So here we are at the University of Waterloo, where we have one of the first elliptical pool tables in the world, and certainly the first in North America. Now, this elliptical pool table has the property that whenever a ball goes over the central spot, it will go off a bank and into the hole. Now, this is a property of ellipses. This is what you remember from school when you would trace out an ellipse by putting two pins and a piece of paper to make a circle and put a piece of string around them, and as you trace out that shape, that's an ellipse. This is the two centers of the ellipse. The trajectory of any ball in pool or billiards or snooker or any other of these games is has a direction and a force and a spin. And the same thing is true on this game. If we play with a very simple shot with no spin and it goes off a bank, then anything that reflects off of the bank will, going over the spot, will go over the hole. And whether it goes in or not depends on the force. So that is the secret touch of this game.
Our students here in math at Waterloo are strong students. They take their studies very seriously, but sometimes we can have math in some of the more fun aspects of life. And so by having this elliptical pool table and the comfy lounge, our students will be able to use math at play as well as at work.